against Kentucky.
1 second and 8. Play action. A slip screen. Treadwell has it. And the physical receiver from Chicago out across the... Terrence McGee is the back. Jennings flips it short. Complete. McGee has a first down. Has midfield. Breaks tackles deep. And... by opponents. Fournette again left. Nothing there that time. Rebels came flying forward. Did they blow the whistle? Fournette is still running. This is Mathers now on the reverse. Cody Corr still running down the sidelines. Cody Corr up near midfield and
blocked by the quarterback at a 300-pound defensive tackle.
Yeah.
Wallace, a first down throw, batted at the line and almost
LSU's.
They fake it to Fournette. Jennings fires down the middle and throws it to the freshman who makes a nice catch and muscles down into the red.
He has started 35 consecutive games.
Wallace fires far side, a looping throw and a catch made. And off and running is Jaylen Walton down the sidelines to the end zone. Play clock at 4. Fired far side, caught. Diving into the end zone is Cody Corr. Touchdown. And first down, this is McGee again. Breaks the tackle, hard run, and LSU tailbacks, but the ball comes loose, and the Rebels have it. Toss sweep, McGee has the edge, gets a couple blocks, cuts it back into Ole Miss territory, and dropped at the empty backfield on third down. Tigers bring pressure. Wallace is dropped. They throw it very often. Here comes the pressure. Jennings gets it away, delivers far sideline, but an ill-advised throw, and it's intercepted again by Senquez. Goes. They fake it to him. Jennings loops it down, intended for Quinn, and picked off again. Fournette in the eye. They snap it at 2. Give it to the freshman. Breaks a tackle. Leonard Fournette down the far sideline, hammering inside. No. Jennings, play action fake, throws it to the end zone, touchdown. Now it's 3rd and 7 with 9 seconds to go. Wallace runs around, fires far side under the end zone, picked off. Game over. LSU is going to upset Ole Miss.